Now, I once was a soldier. There's no need to tell you, by looking at me, you can see that I've been in the army. Perhaps you may know me, or perhaps you've read of me, maybe. Oh, I'm not in it now. I resigned my commission and left about 12 months ago. My reason for doing so simply was this. Certain things didn't suit me, you know. You know, there's lots of things about war that I don't like. For instance, I think the bullets they use nowadays are much too hard. I think they should be made of India rubber. Then they bounce back again. Then I have a most rooted objection to gunpowder. It's so expensive. Besides, it's no good after it's been once used. As I said to Bob when I met him down at Windsor, why not try violet powder? It's much more refreshing and perfectly harmless. However, I shall never forget our last campaign in South Africa. We took the train up country, and when we got out of the station, you never saw such a hole in your life. Not a cab or wagonette to take us to the course. The ground, so we had to walk. And when we did get there, the battlefield was in a rotten condition. Well, I swear the grass hadn't been cut or rolled for months. There was no place to dress, not even a grandstand. Oh, I was disappointed. However, next day we met the opposing team, and I engaged one of the forwards. But he kept dodging and bobbing about until he made me feel positively giddy. At last I said, look here, who are you? What are you? He said, I'm a bore. I said, quite right you are, an awful bore. And if you don't keep still, I shall complain to the referee and have you disqualified. Another time I remember, I was asleep in my tent when our captain woke me up and said, duty's called. I said, on a devilish inconvenient time too. Tell it to call again in the morning. I'm tired. He said, my dear fellow, you don't understand. The enemy is in close proximity. Now is your chance to bowl them over. I said, good Gordon, Mackenzie, man, you don't suppose I'd bowl on a rotten wicket like that? I shall not come. But, my dear chap, he said, you positively must come. It's compulsory. 2 miles from here, the Boers are lying in ambush. I said, I don't care if they're lying in a strawberry bush. I'm not going. All bosh. All bosh. Such arguments with me will never wash. If they want to be there, let them. I don't know them, never met them. So why should I upset them? All bosh. Thank you.